Sure. Whatever. We're playing Outland tonight, which is a game that came out in 360, but it's backwards compatible because it's free with gold. And I need to make sure I do things right. There. I did things right. Outland. I've actually never tried. I guess this works. Okay. I haven't tried streaming Xbox 360 games from the Xbox One to my computer. I wasn't sure if it would actually work.
I was curious if it would work too.
This looks weird. I looked up screenshots of this game. It looks.
I believe it's made by Ubisoft. Yep, Ubisoft.
It kind of looks like Rayman.
Which is another reason why I would never play this game on PC, because fuck. Whatever the hell it's called.
But I was also looking at the Xbox Marketplace screenshots, so.
Well, it's the same game. They don't change, like, what the game looks like.
Like, screenshots on an Xbox aren't gonna do help. Like, may not be really. May not be, like, a good English of the game. Put in the word that's probably supposed to go there that I cannot remember for the life of me.
I was last signed into another console. Thank you, Mike. I like how you have four people just chilling out in your fucking stream.
I like how Mike got thanked, but I didn't. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut people off.
Complete the full game. Oh yeah, this is an arcade game. It only has 12 achievements.
Okay.
There's apparently a leaderboard.
The total gamer score 250.
200. I think that's what old ones used to be. 5, 10, 20, 30, 45,
I mean, 70, I guess the 80. Total amount of gamer 100. Score that it could have would be just arbitrary.
It used to be an exact amount. This game has online cooperative play.
Oh my. I do have this, if you want to fire co-op up.
No, I'll go through it single player.
I will tell you of a man lost in his world, haunted by dreams of legend. Medicine could not help him.
In other news, it looks like I'm about to go winless in my Overwatch placement.
A shaman, he sought, a teacher, and a mystic. The Pal Kaba. Who could make sense of these visions, who would heal him. He found the seer, collapsed at his fireside, and listened as he was told the ancient truth. Stories of a great wheel endlessly turning. Of two sisters who helped make the world. And then sought to shatter it. Imprisoned by a hero, a soul waiting through the ages, eager to be reborn.
Hi, eight people watching. How are you doing?
His time has come again. But so has theirs. And the earth trembles in fear.
Oh, babe, did you hear the inventor of General Tso's chicken passed away?
Yeah, he was 98.
I just had General Tso's chicken yesterday.
Dude, I wish.
I tried the cheeseburger pizza finally.
From where?
Where are we?
Oh yeah, I forgot. You had some. I gave you some.
Maybe
we had that.
No, you didn't.
What did I get?
You had the cheeseburger pizza, but you didn't give me any. Because I wasn't that hungry.
In seems like this game has fast movement, which is cool.
It's super floaty.
So like Rayman, got it.
Like Super Meat Boy floaty, or like the bad kind of floaty?
No, the good kind of floaty. Like the pit, like designed around it floaty, not the we don't know how to do physics floaty. Beware the energies of raw creation, light and dark. Let's just not get hit by that either. Yep. I'm not gonna be getting all of those, but I knew one was gonna be in that little cavern. This way might mark your journey. Checkpoint activated. Guiding light. The magical light travels here and there through the world, guiding you along your journey. I guess, is that the way I'm supposed to go?
Aesthetically, it looks, it reminds me of Limbo.
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, you actually have health. It's not just one hit, one kill. Okay. Or one hit and you die.
Sorry about that. I had to deal with a crisis.
Crisis Edward. Interesting.
Where such crisis is my mother can't figure something out on the TV.
Sounds about right. I can already see this game getting bullet heli.
You're actually not the only one streaming this game on Twitch tonight, which is surprising.
Well, the game just launched for free, so.
That is.
Like, yesterday.
Goodness, you get sick at Magfest, it's not my fault.
Okay.
I've started my orange juicing.
One second. Yes, I know I'm break. I'm on break screen. Okay, melee attack. You can now attack enemies with X. Uppercut them with up and X and crouch attack them. I have a giant bow staff. Got it. I collected a doubloon. That can go
down. Also, I don't know how, but those four viewers from before stuck around after my 6 hours of streaming earlier today.
Yeah, that's the fun thing. If I get into that Rock Band crew that's at Bloodstone status, which is the highest it can get, I have to play a lot of Rock Band. Which, oh no, I have to play one of the games that I've spent more time on than any other game.
Rock Band 4, I assume?
Yeah. Just means, like, at night, I might end my streams with some Rock Band. Or I might, like, turn off the stream, turn it back on for Rock Band so I don't fuck up the VOD. Or, you know, I could start local recording it, but who does that?
Some people. Depends on how they like to be there. Everyone's a little different in how, like, they like to do their YouTube stream.
I'm lazy, so.
Insane.
Yep.
That's a lot of doubloons. Give me chocolate.
Give me chocolate. Two, three little Japanese girls singing metal.
I mean, they don't really do much of the metal.
Nope.
Game saved. Oh, okay. So I'm just wasting a lot of time right now. Yep.
Something K had just tweeted.
Dude, so much hype. Get to see K head soon. I think he's going. But almost certain he's going.
The Magfest?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would hope so.
Do you know Otto went to Calgary?
Yes.
I forgot. I do. Like, I found out the other day and completely forgot. What'd you say? My Twitter sucks.
I'm legally obligated to like your Twitter.
Fair enough. Damn it. Well, I get to see what happens when you die. Okay, that makes sense. You go to the last checkpoint. Oh, yeah, that's right. You can crawl? Can you crawl? I didn't crawl.
Get on your hands and knees and do it.
Like, okay, whatever.
Vegeta.
Is there a story to this game that I'm missing? I'm gonna take that as a no.
There is an entire opening cutscene.
Oh, I can totally miss that then.
Probably something along the lines of lost honor, defiled, exiled, must regain honor, that sort of trope.
That sounds about right, honestly.
This is definitely a game I would like. It's probably going on my back catalog now.
I mean, it seems pretty fun. Eventually you get to the different mechanics involving colors, which is why this is like a really weird poor man's Ikaruga at some point, I'm assuming. Hit switch to activate.
Oh, speaking of poor man, did you see that link I tweeted at you with for the free pinball thing?
Yeah, it's just one table. That's more meant to be like, here, try this one table and please buy all of the DLC, which will be like a few hundred dollars.
The way I read the cheap-ass gamer tweet, I thought it came with a few tables.
I read only one.
Let's find out. I'm gonna look at it from them. Because I claimed it just because. And
I mean,
if I don't
no
end
reason
up
not
liking
to.
It, it can just get rid of it. So.
Am I gaining a power? I am gaining a power. Years ago.
That's a long time ago, and not necessarily a galaxy far, far away. Arm you in this final battle. Gears of War. All right, I have. Gears of War Judgment was crap, right?
It was a prequel. Take that as you will.
I didn't hear what you said, so I will.
There you fall back through time, become the ancient hero, let his spirits dark and light arm you in his final battle.
Sorry, I just took my hair.
I'm now red. I'm now blue. I'm now red. I'm now red and blue. Also have a lot of health.
All the people answering the calls for KET are very old.
For... oh, okay.
For PBS.
Rip in peace, Bob Ross.
We're putting more of him on Netflix this month.
Also, almost Barry, all of his full episodes are on his YouTube channel, so.
I want to see Barry so badly.
You want to see what?
Barry, the story of young Brockabon.
Interesting. I don't know if. Red means I'm safe, or if I get not red means I'm safe. Okay. Do I take damage if I'm blue? Yes, I take damage if I'm blue. Okay.
This almost has a Gianna Sisters mechanic where you have to basically switch between two things.
Channeling light dark spirit allows you to wound enemies aligned with the opposing spirit. Okay.
That's a cool mechanic, though.
Yeah, it's. I love mechanics like this. It's just like, hey, make sure you're on the right color or you're an idiot.
Yep. Which is, like Travis mentioned the other day, you would like Gianna Sisters if you have it.
Oh, opposite color.
And if you don't have it, you get it through me if Steam sharing still works, at least one way.
It really is. Steam sharing has. You guys always told me how it's been broken for you guys. It's never once broke for me.
The only reason it breaks for me is. If I, like, for some reason uninstall Steam or reformat my computer, it loses that entitlement.
Yeah, which makes sense.
Which, I reformatted my computer when I got a new motherboard back in August.
Hey, I never did fix that. Next time I'm down, I'll fix that.
I can just give you a join me link at some point.
I thought that website sucks now, like, a lot.
Does it?
Like, I think it's all paywall now. Oops.
don't know. I could give you a WebEx link via work. That'll actually potentially work better.
But no, totally always enjoyed games that you had to be quick thinking when it comes to colors.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely check out Guiana Sisters.
So here pollution hurt me. Okay. Mm. Oh, those are spikes. Those hurt no matter what.
Got you. How spikes work? Yeah.
Fire hot. Fire indeed hot. There was something I wanted to fire my 360 up for. I think I wanted to check the Rock Band 3 music store.
Yes.
But I'll do that.
And then, obviously, Rock Band 4 DLC, you need to buy it from Rock Band 4, and it won't be backwards compatible.
Yeah, any of the new stuff. There's only, like, a handful of older things that I would want. And, like, pretty much none of the newer stuff, aside from a few select items.
I actually like some modern stuff, like, Renegades by X-Ambassadors. That's a pretty fun song. That's the song that's Devil Tier, or, like, 5 Tier, and you have no idea why until the last 5 seconds. Where they chart the piano solo for some reason. The Sisters.
You made me play that song once,
yes,
didn't you?
And
I was
did.
Like, what the
I did without telling you what happens. The only thing you knew is that it was, like, Devil Tier, and you had no idea why for 90% of the song.
What would I do without friends like you?
Not play really cool piano solos on a guitar. Because they were like, no, we won't do keyboards anymore.
I mean, do you remember Frankenstein and Guitar Hero 1?
Dun, dun,
that was
dun,
a really, dun, dun, dun. Really cool keyboard solo on guitar.
Was that Frankenstein or Godzilla? Dun, it was just humming. That is Frankenstein. Okay.
Yep, that's Frankenstein.
There's a light in Frankenstein's castle.
I think I'm at a boss. Maybe? I don't know.
There's a light.
I feel like whatever that was will be a boss at one point, and I'll essentially be playing Ikaruga.
Ooh, pretty. I love the art style.
The hero's journey ended. Ancient spirits. Why am I reading voice acting?
Just a man. Surely it was a dream.
Because you are a pro streamer who actually puts on a show.
That requires I do anything, right?
Why the hell is Skitch looking up $1,000 blocks of Parmesan cheese?
He wants to make some really good spaghetti. Have you never looked up $1,000 blocks of Parmesan cheese?
Well, like, you can actually buy the entire wheel, like, the thing that literally weighs 100 pounds.
You can buy that anywhere. Like, they will sell it to you, but they will charge you full price. They will slap that fucker on, like, a human scale if they have to. Oops. It's like that cheese block at Jungle Gyms. You probably buy that whole fucking thing. They'll charge you full price. They will gladly sell you that whole fucking thing. Means they don't have to have it anymore.
I need to decide if I'm gonna freeze some sausage and bring it down to Kentucky.
That sounds like not very fun to have to carry on.
I'm not carrying. I'm checking a bag going down. I have way too much stuff I'm bringing down.
I'm sorry.
I'm bringing down wrapped presents and stuff. And that sort of stuff you can't actually carry on because they will make you tear it open.
Goodbye, $50. I guess 25. You probably can come home without a check on.
Eh, I'm not worried about it.
I just can't believe they charge so much fucking money for a check bag.
And if you fly Southwest, you get two free check bags, or at least one.
Yes, but Southwest to Kentucky.
Probably could do it. I've never actually tried to price their flights because
they don't
Southwest,
do.
They don't do Hipmunk or pricing websites.
I don't think Southwest flies. Well, I know for a fact it doesn't fly to Lexington. It might do EWR to CBD.
I know it does EWR. My mother's actually flying Southwest in late January. She's flying out to Tulsa. Oh,
those fuckers are too
that
small.
That place she fucking drove to after we got back from Con Bravo. I was like, yeah, we want to go back, but we're flying this time. I'm not driving two-thirds of the country again. There's no service to CVG, but there's service to Dayton.
Dayton's like an hour and a half away, you know that, right?
I know. I definitely know, are you kidding me? And that is not worth saving $50 in check bag fees. Because I have Mileage Plus now with United, it actually... I think I can actually get some of that back. Also, for this particular flight, I don't care really because the airfare itself didn't cost me anything. I used miles.
Oh. Makes sense.
So, paying a little more for some creature comforts isn't gonna break my bank. Also, I see you're out of bullet hell.
Not, that's more like Babby's first bullet hole. It just don't stand in the yeah. first two areas, essentially.
Yep. I didn't send the Philip.
Oh, let's see. All of the doubloons. I assume that might be upgrades later? I'm not really sure.
Doubloons.
Oh, there's a thing there.
You've not played Ori and the Blind Forest, have you?
Nope.
Should add that one to your list. You probably like it.
Through me, it's fairly decent long, isn't it? It's like 10 hours?
Yeah, it's a good length.
What about its width?
There is a good amount of verticality to the game. Bit of Metroidvania.
Yeah.
You'd still like it, though. It's more puzzle platforming, it's not like combat focused.
As long as it's not fucking No Time to Explain, that game is awful.
Oh god, no. No. Ori and the Blind Forest is like was a lot of people's game of the year last year.
That game only came out last year?
Yeah, it came out 2015 and then they released the definitive edition this year with some extra shit. So you know what wasn't a good idea today?
Waking up.
Funny you mentioned that specifically. More like staying up until 3:30 and then waking up at 8 to go to the gym. I paid for it right before dinner by just getting like ridiculously tired and passing out for an hour.
Fuck.
And then, of course, Paige links fried provolone.
The fucking Guy Fieri video?
Probably.
Fucking hate that video, because it looks so disgusting. Like, the picture they... If it's what I think it is, the picture of it looks good, but the one he makes on the show looks awful. Guy Fieri. Whoa. Can't believe Food Network gave him and his son a show.
That show is fantastic. Shut your mouth.
It had Guy Fieri in it. It automatically makes it not fantastic.
It's the best guy, second best Guy Fieri show out there.
Oh. Donate an amount of money and get your health upgraded. I guess that's one use of doubloons. That makes sense.
Just, you know. Is that only at certain points you can buy the upgrades?
I guess. There's just a thing there. Cursed forest. Almost like the blind forest.
I will say Ori and the Blind Forest has a really sad tearjerker opening.
Remember when I played Brothers to a radio show and the opening cutscene and the opening song fit perfectly?
Yeah.
Because I played Hallelujah to a person dying.
Brothers is a good game.
That was pretty solid. Made a good game for the radio show since there's no dialogue.
Mm-hmm. And it's only about 2.5-3 hours long.
Things are happening. I think I can turn blue now.
And so the man who would save creation learned to draw on creation itself. Now he could harness the force of life.
You got them Metroidvania blues. Things.
With it, he could tread paths that were closed to him before. He became a swifter, surer hunter against creatures of the dark. But the road was still long, and the way hidden in shadow.
You know, I've learned the way of the Spirit of Light. With its power, you can use items of light, shield against light energy, and wound enemies born of darkness. Oh, so I'm not yellow at all anymore. Okay. Just blue. Okay, so those don't hurt me anymore. Cool. I have a feeling by the end of this game, it's gonna get real fucking silly. When it comes to avoiding light. A long way to come just for a fucking collectible. Co-op challenge. Portals used to access challenges you cannot face alone. In order to enter, you need to play the game in co-op mode.
Hey, John.
Hmm?
Misery 1 is Victoria, right?
Yes.
I thought so. I didn't know she was a Linux user.
Yep.
Oh, cool. Victoria got her account that isn't just Rachel. I assumed it was just Rachel changing her name.
Nope. She asked last night if Linux had a thing.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah.
No less.
Yes.
I don't even use Arch because I'm too lazy.
Whatever you say.
Basically, if Ubuntu Linux is like Windows, Arch Linux is like programming a TI-83 to run Crysis.
I feel like Andy could do that.
Maybe.
If anyone could figure that out, Andy could. Oh, I ran out of battery. Luckily, before the stream started, I grabbed two batteries.
Should get one of the play and charge kits. They're worth it for the Xbox One, because the batteries last like 10 plus hours and only take like 2 hours to fully charge.
Unlimited power.
Unlimited power.
Torbjorn's a little shit.
It's a high noon. Thanks, Chirbjorn.
That's something he actually says. I didn't know that.
No, that's... Did you ever see that video of the Lucio voice actor going around teasing all the other voice actors at BlizzCon?
I did not.
That's what that's from.
I have doubloons. Lots of doubloons.
People really can't wait for that Symmetra rework.
What?
You didn't know they're reworking Symmetra.
I did not know that.
She's gonna have two ults. You choose one. One of them is gonna be a moving barrier, kind of imagine Reinhardt's shield but on rails, and you like fire it towards an area. And then another one is going to be a shield generator that, while you stand near it, it... Actually, that's not correct. Her ult is still a teleporter and then the shield generator. But one of her new abilities is that, like, that barrier thing. It's weird. She's on PTR right now, actually.
That's so weird.
Jeff Kaplan made a video, like, last week where he was all, like... We realize that Symmetra is really friggin' useless after the first point gets captured, so we're gonna fix that.
I mean, he's not wrong. Thank you.
But yeah, her other ult is a shield generator thing that if you stand near it, it gives you like passive shield buffs to your health, kind of like her E. It's just it constantly applies.
I like how game's not even a year old yet and they have a complete rework of a character.
Happens.
I mean, they've done some major tweaks to characters already. Like, they majorly tweaked Bastion, but that was, like, before release.
That doesn't count. The game is still in beta and they change something. That's them changing it before the development cycle's over.
Yeah.
Shift to five. That was one of the videos we watched when we were at Villains.
That one goes back a few years.
Fire back, I need to pull Bondi.
Shift to five. 17-10.
My IQ is 55.
This feeling anymore. Collect you the guardian key. The door to your next challenge is not open to you. Fucker. There's gonna be some mechanic in this game where something lets you not be able to change color, because otherwise this game becomes too easy. Because you can just run through areas and not really care. You just gotta switch the right color. At least that is my prediction.
There's a Linux version of Outland.
Yeah, this game's on Steam. I just got this version for free. So.
Free is free.
Free is free. I forget. Nope, okay.
I'm back, but I can't do it again.
Destroy a spider using spikes.
You got yourself a spider.
No, that's just an achievement that I will probably eventually, hopefully get.
Are you gonna hold it?
Fuck.
Get all the achievements.
No, but I might die because I'm an idiot.
No dying.
Are you gonna go achievement hunt?
No.
Would you say that you are an achievement hunter?
He's an achievement whore.
I don't even have that high of a gamer score.
Still higher than mine.
The Golem.
There is still one game to this day that I actually have 1,000 gamer score on.
Is it Rock Band 2?
Guitar Hero 2, actually.
Mine, I have Rock Band 2. I think. Or 3, I don't remember. I think 2. I have 1,000 in a bunch of games, though. Whoops. Shift-a-bam.
If I'm making noise, because I can hear myself doing the mechanism, so I don't want to get one.
Come on, girl, 55, do the 55. Oh, that guy looks pleasant.
I'm not saying one way or the other, but...
Oh god. Fuck. Yes, thank you for health.
There is an r/circlejerk post at the top of r/all.
That's how you know today's been a good day.
You have been visited by the doggo of balance. If you up dog in the 12 minutes, he will bring balance and structure to your life. And it's a picture of a golden retriever with 3 eggs balanced on his nose.
Hey, Wolf.
Hi, Wolf.
I could barely notice you said anything while I was dodging right there. But hello.
Hi, Wolf. I hope you're doing alright. I'm sleeping.
Go to bed.
What else? I can't go to bed. I'm falling along.
I'm not even looking for an opening, I'm looking for blue, because I know if I hit blue, I won't die. Oh, fuck. Oh no, I got super greedy there. One of these should drop a health though.
Did you figure out if you have any contact or I?
Well. Oh, fuck!
Sorry, probably was not the best time to ask you that.
It's also, like, a weird question, because if you found one and I had one, they're both separated, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but at least it's more of a, do I need to look for your other one?
I don't care, no. Boss is not as hard as I'm making it out to be. Don't you worry, I'm just that terrible.
I mean, I probably would have already died before.
Oh, okay, so we're doing this. I got to this part of the boss. This is the first boss. I'm excited to see what the other ones are gonna fucking do. Besides, you know, murder me a lot.
Nuclear explosions.
My dollar store Seagal. God, I missed that game.
Sounds like you need to speedrun it.
That game takes 2.5 hours to beat by itself. Like, without speedrunning. Iron Golem, yeah. Yes! Got him. He did. Like, so did. With the strength of a hero, downward strike can crush enemies or shatter weak floors.
Themselves set him to stand guard on the Temple of Eternity. But his heart betrayed him, For love of the prisoners of time, he forswore his sacred duty.
So there's apparently a recall on the iPhone 6S, but mine's not eligible. And dust.
Hello?
Hello.
What do they do? Do they explode?
No. It's definitely not Samsung bad.
I was gonna say.
The issue is some iPhone 6S's have a defect in the battery that causes them to degrade faster. So, like, after a year or so, like, the batteries will just start dying at, like, 20 or 30%.
Battery.
But apparently mine is outside of the affected range of serial numbers, so. Okay.
$34,000 doubloons.
$34,000.
Can essentially buy you a one bedroom house in Kentucky.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Maybe in Covington.
Fairly rural area.
If I remember Covington being the shitty part of Kentucky. Or northern Kentucky.
Depends. That's Covington's actually a pretty big, like, mini city in itself. So, like, there are good parts and bad parts of it. It's kind of like Patterson here.
Oh, I think I... Yes, I did not need to go this way. Origin, Cross Worlds, Winds of the World. Oh, you fucking bastard. On the back of today's, I think, New York Post, they had a picture of Gary Sanchez, Bryce Harper, and Manny Machado all in Yankee jerseys.
Hashtag, I believe in Gary.
Can't wait till he hits like 240 next season and gets like 8 home runs.
Well, you know, there's only one way to find out if the kid's a one-hit wonder.
Missiles? You only need one hit if it's a missile.
That's awkward. I thought I was muted that entire time. My bad.
You were literally unmuted until it sounded like you were shuffling. I mean, you were muted until it sounded like you started shuffling.
Oh, that was probably me trying to move around my bed, which probably is how my thing got unmuted.
Whitwix. Thanks for putting Whitwix's face in my chat. Appreciate it.
You're welcome. I figured you'd enjoy it.
Wonder how he still needs to get rid of Wix waifu or whatever it's called.
Wixhusbando.
Oh, yeah.
Which is a picture of Jen's face.
Kind of awkward to have someone else's face as your emote if you're not dating.
Well, Jen already got rid of Jen Waifu, which was his face.
Yeah, that's why. It's not even like she hasn't done it yet.
I'm still blown away by the fact that they broke up. They were so happy together.
I'm not shocked in the slightest.
Really?
Nope. I'm also a miserable human being, so take that as you will.
Well, I mean,
by a long shot.
They were both Twitch partners. They both do decently on Twitch. Like, I don't know. Maybe they just spent so much time streaming they could never spend any time together. Not to mention,
exactly, Wolf.
Witwix.
I'm a horrible human being, so are you, and it works perfectly.
I'm not a horrible human being. Or are you not sure I qualify as human being, is what you're saying?
You are a meat popsicle.
There's no, you know, you are not incorrect in that statement.
Fuck. You have a cute dog, though, Wolf, so...
Wolf has, like, the cutest puppy. I want Wolf's puppy.
He has a corgi?
Yep. Maeve?
I think I've seen the picture.
Maeve. I want to say Maeve.
Or Maiev.
You're a morning person.
Okay, let me clarify something. I'm a morning person by virtue of need. I'm not a morning person by choice.
I mean, you could be like, hey, I want to work 5 p.m. till 1 in the morning.
Eh. I wouldn't even mind it so much if I was still working my old second shift, but honestly, as far as, like, doing actual adulting things, it's fairly nice having a daytime schedule. We need to do some Overwatch arcade mode for the free loot boxes at some point, John.
That requires me to have time. And apparently, I'm about to start playing a ton more Rock Band. Possibly. Not that I super mind, I've been wanting to play more Rock Band.
You have to play any specific instrument, or it just doesn't matter?
No, as long as I'm contributing experience to the group. Oh yeah, the Heroes of the Storm thing.
The Nexus Challenge, yeah, I've grinded through all of those games.
I didn't do the 30 last week. I should, though.
Fuck. Well, the 30 gets you more shit in Heroes of the Storm, so... If you think you actually want to play more Blizzard MOBA.
I mean,
just for the sake of Blizzard MOBA.
I didn't mind it.
I mean, I would play it.
I've always said the exact reason why I like Heroes of the Storm is the exact reason I hate Hearthstone.
Wait, I don't get it.
They took a thing I like. Hearthstone is a thing I like, a collectible trading card game, and made it so simple it's boring. Heroes of the Storm, they took something I didn't necessarily like, a MOBA, and made it so simple I enjoy it. It's because... I played a shit ton of Magic the Gathering, which is a much... Oh, man. It's Troy. Hi, Troy. How's it going?
And Villain. Hi, Villain.
Hi, friends.
Hello, darkness.
It's a decoy raid.
Hey, Troy. If we had countermeasures, this is when we'd launch them, but the only countermeasures are me telling John to launch the countermeasures.
And me
nukes.
Linking his channel to the... I think Wolf was the only one in here before this, so... I also just clicked on my gameplay as if I needed to click it back into it, even though it's streaming.
You've done it, bitch. You've done it.
Oh. See, though, you only kind of knew it. Now you really know it. Fuck. Thank you for dropping that heart.
Wolf, now we can be sure that you are indeed following Troy, and you will go to every single one of his streams.
Wolf didn't say he was following him, he said he knew of him.
Well, yeah, now Wolf can be following him. Babe, I did the thing. Don't worry about it. It's fine. I got it.
I have more health.
He was dark color splooshing.
Yes, he was.
Which I still hear very mixed things about that game.
That's like all the Paper Marios, yeah. Oh.
Basically, what I hear is that nothing compares to Thousand Year Door, and that's the end of it.
Which is the only one not on Wii U. It's Peter and Nitro. I should probably introduce myself. Hi. I play video games 5 days a week. Four of those 5 days, it is whatever I decide to play. One of those is Terraria. Starting this week, we're doing weekly Terraria with my friend Rachel and her girlfriend Victoria.
And, you know, me.
Yes, but you're here.
No, I'm not. I'm a figment of your imagination, Ben.
I might be starting another weekly stream of Rock Band. I'm not sure about that. I don't have, like, a bunch of specific days per week. But a weekly Rock Band stream might be happening. And I also have a game show idea possibly coming up.
Yeah, I'm interested in this.
I gotta write really boring code for that.
I mean, I'll write your code for you.
And you have school. You worry about that.
Yeah, I have school for like 2 more weeks.
Yes, do you really want to write code on while you don't have to go to school?
Yeah. What kind of code do you need? What language?
Yes.
Python, C?
Yes.
Python, C? May I offer you some C, please? I hate Python.
A spot of C. I could do C sharp.
John is a scrub lord. You should know about that.
Hey, I'm gonna be red. Cool. It looks like at least.
Yeah, I don't like what they've done with Mario. Paper Mario. It makes me sad. I wish they would just let it be the RPG, but whatever.
I'm now the dark spirit. All things.
Well, how was that game, that crossover game, Paper Jam?
And their touch sure. One cannot use only the light without denying half of all that is. And so the hero learned to accept the power of darkness, which was not evil, for there is evil in the brightness of the noonday sun, and to use it as a shield against Moon's own creations. Darkness, my old friend. We learn the way of the spirit of darkness, which is its power. You can use items of darkness, shield against dark energy, and wound enemies born of light.
Troy, you've been at Color Splash for quite some time. Really a long game, or just taking it super slow?
I think most of his last few streams have been Stardew, so I don't think it's actually taken him that long.
I go back and forth on...
He's mildly addicted to that game. I don't know how much I should blame Villain for that.
Stardew for me is like, it's the same thing Terraria has, where I can play it for like a set, like a half an hour to an hour, and then I kind of start like getting bored. Although I can play Terraria twice, but it's probably played for like 2 hours, but it's just like an hour or two and I get bored.
Stardew, I get the appeal, but it's definitely not a game that I would enjoy.
No, same. Like, the only reason why I enjoyed Terraria so much last night is because of the silliness between us.
Yeah, games like that, when you're playing with people, it just increases the enjoyment tenfold, because that's kind of what makes the game, is the interactions. Terraria solo would be, well, terrible. To that effect, I kind of want to pick up Starbound, because Travis plays that.
Travis plays anything that he can pilot a ship in.
Starbound is basically Terraria in space.
Wolf, the reason I got a Humble Monthly the first time was just to give Stardew to Hannah.
Yeah, I've started to play it. I need to play it. I'll probably play it a little bit more while John's streaming, and don't have school, because right now I've just been not wanting to do anything that requires more thought than scrolling through Tumblr or Facebook.
I need to look at,
I have to wonder if my Rachel would like Stardew.
She would. I can almost guarantee you. What was I about to say? God damn it, Mike.
I know one more thing I'm buying her for Christmas, then.
What the fuck was I about to say? Oh yeah, I forgot I could change. Mother fuck.
4 score and 7 years ago.
I don't remember what I had to say. Oh, this month's monthly came out today. I still need to look at what I actually got. I saw the Escapist. What'd you say?
You should probably unsubscribe from that.
Probably.
How much is the Humble Monthly?
12.
That's not bad.
No. I think I got like 7 games this month. I don't remember.
That's
Wolf gets
value,
it too, so he could tell me. I saw The Escapist, which slightly pissed me off, because I got that for free from Xbox Live a couple weeks, like 2 months ago. But I guess if I get 2 games for free, I can't say. Well, this one wasn't free, but this one I think came with all, if not most, of the DLC. I have no idea what the fuck The Escapist is, so.
That's a great game. Is that on free with Games with Gold?
It was.
Yeah, that's more of a game I'd want to play on the PC.
You got Escapist plus all DLC, Mordheim, Hacknet, The Flame and the Flood, and a handful of smaller ones. I don't know what any of those are besides the Escapist, and I really don't even know what the Escapist is.
Escape prison.
Mordheim sounds hilarious, though, just based on its name.
I'm hoping for the Steam holiday sale, winter sale, that Dishonored 2 gets a decent discount.
Didn't that game come out not a super long time ago?
Yeah. But I'm almost pretty sure they'll at least do like 20% off on it for the Steam sale. It also released in a fairly broken state.
Oh.
So,
super.
They want to generate some goodwill with that game. After fixing it, of course, they'll want to fucking, you know, throw a bone out there.
Mordheim is a Warhammer fantasy game. Never mind. I do not want to play that.
Tactical combat RPG element. The tactical, like, RPG tactical, or specifically RPG tactical, or, like, kind of, like, turn-based strategy tactical. Like Fire Emblem kind of gameplay.
Because
I like that shit. More specifically, I like Advance Wars, which I really wish they'd come out with a new Advance Wars game. I've been wanting one of those for ages. But Intelligent Systems and Nintendo have a freaking hard-on for Fire Emblem, so...
I think I'm went the wrong way. Maybe? I don't know. Where's my thingy?
In your pants.
Show legend. Can you teleport?
Though, speaking of Advance Wars, Advance Wars Dual Strike is on Wii U Virtual Console, which I still find hilarious that they do DS games as Wii U Virtual Console.
Yeah. It's based on a tabletop skirmish war game. You have a trope of people you control and can level up, so it's got a kind of XCOM element.
Okay, so XCOM, Fire Emblem-y. I would probably like that. I like those kinds of games.
Am I supposed to go back here? Underworld, the world beneath.
I still kind of want to pick up Fire Emblem Fates. But I'm super wary of picking up games on 3DS because I'll either never play them or... I'll want to play them, but I'll wish I could stream them, and I can't stream them because I don't feel like spending $500 on a 3DS capture device.
Aren't they cheaper than that, though?
Well, if you have a 3DS, it's like $250.
But, yeah, most people just buy a brand new one, so they don't have to... You could street your pass yourself forever like Emil does.
Well, he has like 14 3DSs, doesn't he?
No, I don't think it's that high. It's a lot, but I don't think it's that high.
I know he has more than any normal human should have, which is one, and I think he has like four. I'll think about that. I might take you up on that. It was on sale, on the eShop. Like last week, and I was tempted to pick up the digital version because I think it was only like $20. There's also a Dragon Ball game that I kind of want to look at, but it's kind of shitty reviews.
Fucking nerd.
Hey. Though, if any Dragon Ball game I pick up, I need to pick up Xenoverse 2.
I forgot you still have that because of how that just came out.
Nah, I didn't pick it up just because it's almost too similar to the first game in terms of, like, the actual story. But it's, by all accounts, everything that was wrong with the first game is fixed in the second game. And I put a lot of time into the first games.
Wolf said something to you, but I didn't see what it said. I keep getting told that FE has had super deep stories and complex politics, and man, that was not part of the game. It wasn't bad, but I got overhyped.
Oh, yeah. No, people get really into, like, the relationships between the characters that you can do. I never cared about that. I played through Awakening. I tried to just field a really efficient team and, like, beat all of the missions with the minimal of losses.
Well, that's murder. Okay.
So, like, I never cared about the relationship side of the thing where you could, like, marry the main character off to a certain person or do this, that, and the other thing. I mean, I did the parts of it that were forced, like in Awakening, your player character, you either married, I think it was Crom, or you married someone else. But... Spoiler alert, even though that game is like 4 years old now.
I don't even know what you're talking about, Fire Emblem?
Fire Emblem Awakening.
Yeah, I don't care about Fire Emblem.
They're good games if you like the strategy aspect.
I don't like strategy games that much. I mean, I only played StarCraft for its multiplayer.
That's arguably more stressful than the single player.
Yes, but when you're only, like, silver, it doesn't really matter.
What's the difference between the two versions of that game? Birthright, Conquest, and now there's Revelations. There's three versions.
Everything needs to be Pokemon. I have two versions.
Like, isn't Birthright the easier game and Conquest is harder? The stories are similar but told from different, like, avenues. Crap like that. And then I also don't know what Revelations is. It's like DLC that kind of is like a wrap-up.
What was the story. Zelda game? It was Oracle of Ages and Oracle of Seasons. It's like, if you, they were both on the same cart, but if you played both of them and beat both of them, you got like a secret ending.
Yeah.
At least those were on the same cart.
Were they? I don't know if they were.
I thought they were.
I thought they were separate carts.
Maybe I'm thinking of like a remake. That had them both on the same card.
Yeah, there might have been a combo card at some point. So, in other words, the story of Fire Emblem Fates is a complete mindfuck. Got it.
That was convenient.
Someone just wake me up when Intelligent Systems realizes they need to make another Advance Wars game and actually do.
If they make a combo Pokemon game for Sun and Moon, I'm gonna get that. I think I'm gonna wait until that point, though.
The rumor is that's what the Switch version of the game is gonna be.
I swear I heard them say they're not gonna make a Switch version of Pokemon. They said, I think technically what I heard is Pokemon RPGs are going to stay on the handheld. Technically, the Switch is a handheld, I guess.
Well, we'll have to see. It depends on how long they want to stretch the lifespan of the 3DS, because the 3DS came out in 2011. It's pretty dated as it is. I mean, unless they want to do a hardware refresh and just call it the new 3DS or something.
Well, that's what the new 3DS was.
It wasn't enough of a hardware refresh for it to really matter. It just made some games run better.
Well, in some games at all. You can't play...
Xenoblade, yeah.
Xenoblade and, or...
One other one, I think.
Technically, Binding of Isaac.
Yep.
Which is funny. That's one of the games is Binding of Isaac.
The port for that game to 3DS was so shit.
Port of that game to everything has been shit. I played the X-Bone version the other day. That wasn't too bad.
When does Afterbirth Plus drop?
It's they don't really give release dates until it's pretty much done. That's how he's always been.
I have a feeling I'll be playing a bunch of that once after birth.
I totally will. Fuck. I played a metric fuckload of Isaac, not quite 100%. Yeah, it's hard to 100%. Oops. Keeper is
Didn't
totally.
Did you get real platinum god though?
Me? No. I stopped caring.
I mean, in the original game.
The original, I got platinum god, yeah.
Yeah, with regards to Fire Emblem, the Fates nonsense just kind of makes me scratch my head, and it's like, so I need to understand the whole story of the game. I need all three versions of the game, I guess. Maybe if I get them super cheap one day.
Super cheap Nintendo, huh?
Eh, it can be done. Especially if you buy used from game shit.
Even then they make sure Nintendo games keep their value, because they keep their value.
They do.
I think Mario Kart 7 still cost $40.
Yeah. That's not the retailer's fault, though. That's Nintendo entirely.
No. I'm not saying it is. Nintendo's fucking insane when it comes to the price of their games.
Anyway. I was considering picking up Pokemon Sun or Moon before I go down to Kentucky, though.
Well, I'm dumb.
But I don't know that I will. If I do, it'll be like right before I go down, so like 2.5 weeks from now.
Cool. Next part of the story.
I don't think I spent that much on Awakening Captain Falcon, but I also bought Awakening a while ago, and there might have been like an Amazon sale on it.
Strike with the strength of a hero by pressing Y. Use this to destroy weak walls or strike your foes. And it consumes... I now have a special meter, essentially.
What is Zero Time Dilemma? Monster Hunter Generations I will avoid like the plague. I picked up Monster Hunter 4 thinking I would like it. I absolutely despise the game.
What game just came out that reminded me a lot of Monster Hunter? Oh, Final Fantasy 15. I will admit
that actually looks partially good, but at the same time, meh.
It looks like Final Fantasy made a Monster Hunter game.
I do like how it's action combat, not turn-based.
Yes, they literally made a Monster Hunter game.
I watched JP play it for like 6 hours the other day. He did a 24-hour stream and beat the game in one sitting.
There's rumors that there was a boss that took 72 hours to complete in real time. That was very, very quickly dashed by someone beating him in 1 hour. Fuck. Well, if it's one of those games, Monster Hunter is one of those games that if you like it, you really fucking like it. If you hate it, you will never, ever want to play one.
Yep.
I played the demo for one and enjoyed it, but that's just me.
Fuck.
Payhead absolutely loves Monster Hunter.
Well, it's a lot like the Metal Gear series. The Metal Gear series is amazing, but they're not really games I like all that much. I don't like stealth games, really. Ask Juker watching me play Hitman, where I just fire into a crowd because I'm bored. Fucking A. Wow. This looks neat.
Flower of bullets. Yeah, see, Wolf, I'm kind of like John. I'm much too impatient. It's kind of why I find it easy to, well, not necessarily easy, but I can get into a speedrun mentality with some games.
Fuck.
So games where you're forced to kind of go slow really rub me the wrong way. We'll see what happens when I eventually play Mark of the Ninja.
That game is amazing.
Well, if you liked it, then I probably will too. Also, ow.
That game is like weird pseudo stealth though. It's not like real stealth.
See, I like that. A little bit of.
It's like Assassin's Creed Chronicles China. I love that game.
Yeah, that game looked fun, too.
That was free on Xbox.
I've still not finished a proper Ass Creed game.
I'm sure somewhere Dan hates you, but they're not.
I mean, I started Black Flag.
You give Gary your copy of Unity.
I gave Gary my copy of Unity, yeah. I'm just like, here, you want this for the Xbox? Have fun. Have fun with it. He probably still hasn't even taken it out of the shrink wrap.
I think he might have as a joke.
I might steal it back from him one day if I ever decide to play it.
Unity, I heard, was not a good game.
Yeah, Mark of the Ninjas on my list, and I also, just because I've never played it, Gears of War Judgment, because I have access to it on Xbox One now.
Games for gold, baby.
It's not even that. I got codes for it, Gears 2 and 3, with the purchase
with
of
four.
Gears 4.
Forgot about that.
Which I thought I wasn't eligible for, because I didn't pre-order Gears 4.
Oh, he's a bomb shadow.
But they just gave it to me anyway.
Yes, this is exactly what I want.
Nonsense and bullshit.
Having to change colors while jumping and platforming.
Oh god, I hate that.
There's a level where you have to do something like that in Titanfall 2 that everybody loves, where you basically have to time travel between two points, and you have to manipulate time to change the area in order to not die. There's some fun elements to it.
Oh, you've played this game, Wolf? I don't know that. How the fuck? Can I pick these up? No. Oh, that's out. Aw, I jumped slightly too early.
Oh, that was stupid.
Oh, that was my back cracking. That felt wonderful.
You need to get good or you will not beat the last boss. Oh, that's entertaining, seeing two Symmetra teleporters.
Yeah, well, that's not really something I'm super worried about right now. I'm actually not terrible at that. Thank you. have money this month. I get myself Overwatch, but can't justify it. Just got my mom and sister the gift, and I'm out of spending money.
Yeah, well, if I'm in the same boat, I'm gonna get my hair colored, and I still haven't technically bought my brother's gift yet, but I got paid actually this week.
Ooh. That opens that up all the way over there.
If it were easy to gift things via Battle.net, I would buy a bunch of people Overwatch.
So fun. Best game NA.
I mean, it won Game of the Year at the Game Awards in, like, four categories.
Yes, you're saying that, like, the Game Awards actually matter, though.
They don't. But I think a lot of people agree that Overwatch is pretty goddamn good.
I want to say... Ton... Barry bought it from Matt?
Oh, did.
Fuck my face.
That's Hannah's job. Oops, I don't think you can. Maybe if you go, like, on the Blizzard store and, like, buy a code or something, you might be able to do that. Or, you know, buy the physical Origins edition. You can obviously do that.
You mean the edition I bought?
Mm-hmm.
Because I bought it for less than the regular edition. Because Amazon Prime is the best thing on the planet.
Amazon Prime is good. My biggest beef with Amazon Prime Gaming, though, is for its physical copies only. And usually console only, but... I got Titanfall via that way. I just had to get a physical version of Titanfall.
PC, it always works. You just have to buy the physical copy.
Yeah. But it's just hilarious. Like, my physical, with big air quotes, copy of Titanfall was just literally a box with a code in it.
It didn't even have discs?
Nope.
My copy of Titanfall 1 had discs.
Yes, but that was also Titanfall 1, and that was when discs were, well... I don't know. I don't know the reasoning.
Oh! You can gift things right from BNet. You go to the store tab and there's a gift option.
Oh, that must be new.
Fuck. Fuck.
What ball is this?
I don't know how new it is, but yeah, gonna get over it apart. Going to the Overwatch part, and yeah, gift option is right there.
Cool.
I can read. Swole ladies, are ya? I have 73,000 doubloons. I'm trying to figure out, like, how far into this game I am. And that was an accident that I just did that, but, you know. Oh, this isn't nearly as hard as I think it is. Damage bow! love that this game has, like, a way to help you find where shit is. Oh, hey. Assume the guardian key is, like, right up here, then. Fucker. You can gift a lot of BNF stuff. Exception seems to be like Hearthstone stuff, Diablo, Overwatch, StarCraft 2, all giftable. Yeah, that must be pretty darn new. I don't remember that either.
That's cool, though. Eventually, I want to jump into Diablo 3 again.
I want them to make a new expansion for it.
That would be nice. Speaking of StarCraft 2, the final pack of missions for Nova Covert Ops came out. I need to play them.
I want to see if I can do this. Whoops. Since I don't have to worry about health. Damn. I doubt this is what you're actually supposed to do, but I'm determined. Fuck.
Actually, Wolf, you want a good Diablo fix? You should try Path of Exile.
I have that installed and I've never played it.
It's really good. It's very Diablo 2-y.
That's probably why I don't like it.
I'm
more
bed.
Night. Good night. Fuck. Wolf, you're more than welcome to join us. If you want to stop typing so much. Oh, that almost got it. Oops. No, yeah, go into AFK and I'll drag you. Just to make sure I know who's... Oh, fuck. How do I go around? Do I have to go around? Hello, Wolf.
Hello.
Wolfie.
Wolf, do I have to actually do what I think I'm, what I've been trying to do, or do I have to go around and be really
I low? Know you, pretty sure you can do it like that, but it's hard. Have you tried, I can't remember if you can break those with the,
Oh yeah, the, I forgot I have that move
special
now.
Ability. Yeah, I can't remember if it works or not. It's been a long time since I've...
No, I cannot.
Okay. Well, I know you can do it like that, but I don't think you're intended to do it like that.
Doing things the way they're intended is boring. Especially when there's an unlimited health shrine right next to it.
Yeah, I know you can, keeping it up. If you can knock it into the air after the first swat over, then it's just a matter of timing.
Got it. Hell yeah. I almost feel like you have to do it that way. There's no other way to get over there, I don't think.
I can't remember. I played this a long time ago.
The game came out, yeah, like 5 years ago.
2011.
I'm glad you know numbers, Mike.
Yeah, so none of this is fresh in my head, really.
It was super fun, though.
It gets really hard, and the coordination I'm not terribly good at.
City of the Dead.
That's why I'm not good at games like Ikaruga. That kind of reflexes in me.
I also like the fact that if you don't use a health container, you can get it back as coins.
Yeah, it's incentive for playing well.
It's like, get good, scrub, and we might give you a reward.
Give you doubloons.
Get good, have money. That's the way the world works, isn't it?
Get good, get paid?
Yep.
Maybe get laid.
Paid is more likely.
Oh, nice one.
Okay. So that just opened up. Super. Oh, where am I? Trying to figure out if the game is like aware if you need health or if it just drops it whenever.
I think it is. I remember it being pretty good about that sort of.
Now, when I'm assuming you can absorb those different bullets if you're the right color.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. You don't get health or anything from them, but they don't hurt you. And sometimes that's
all you need. Fucking hate the exploding bugs.
The exploding bugs are really annoying. Because they're always in a really shit.
Okay then.
I have to say, I do really like these really huge. So.
Yeah, the big rooms are really cool.
The big rooms are really fun. It's very artistic. Dense.